Okay, gather round!
That's the way! Nice one!
Ready? Who's hungry? Come on, eat up! Time to eat!
Swing and a miss. Again.
As far as I can tell, we've tried just about every piece of transmission equipment now.
I think we've gone about everywhere we could, except for the places we couldn't get into. I guess there's really no way to get in touch with the real world after all.
Look, Amari, just tell me already. Why do you want to contact the real world so badly?
Well, that's... Oh, there you are! How's it going on your end? Finding some residents for town? Yeah, we're working to save the digital world, aren't we? Hey, do you ever want to go back home to the real world? Oh, you're sure calm about it. I'm jealous. Never mind, forget it. Talking about that now won't solve anything. We'll never be able to patch up these network outages if we don't find out about the BH program and move forward. I understand. I get it. I really do.
Let's take a break, Amari. You seem pretty worn out.
Yeah, thanks. Not that our bodies can get tired in this world, but I think I'm kind of emotionally exhausted. I could use a little change of pace. See you later. Just cut it out already!
Hey, Mari, calm down, would you?
Don't you tell me to calm down! Look around! Everything just keeps getting worse!
Himari, taking it out on Gigimon won't help anything. It's not his fault things are bad. Actually, if not for Gigimon, we wouldn't even know how bad things were. We should be grateful.
Ugh, whose side are you even on, Rika?
No one's taking any sides. I'm just calmly, objectively telling you the truth.
Oh, I see. Why don't you talk about it with the other calm people then?
Himari!
Don't follow me! You and I are from different worlds, Rika. You just don't understand me at all.
To think she could let her feelings manipulate her so. How weak humans are.
Hey, watch what you're saying. I know how Himari feels all too well. Let me tell you, it's pretty awful feeling like you're stuck with no way out.
Kota.
No. Actually, Himari's nothing like me. She's so much stronger than I am. I'd better keep getting stronger, right, Yukimura? Because if I don't, well, I'm...
Taoman, you went a little too far. They're terrified, but they're still fighting for the sake of the digital world.
This is true. Perhaps I ought to have kept my temper in check. I'll give my apologies to the two of them.
No, I think it might backfire if you were to go now. Let me and this tamer handle this one. You, can you go talk to Himari? I'll go after Kota.
I'll go too!
You better stay put. This is very delicate stuff. Not the time for kids to play around.
Hey, don't treat me like a little kid! I'm worried about them too!
Before you go after Himari, we'd better explain the situation to you too. We've actually found a way to determine if someone's been infected by the BH program.
That's the good news. But there's more, I'm afraid. When we tried testing our method on the townspeople, every single one of them tested positive. The time the BH program lies dormant varies from victim to victim, and we can't yet detect when it's about to flare up. And when it does, well, you know what happens.
So now you know how bleak things have gotten. The virus could take hold of us just about any time. I can hardly believe the danger we're in. I doubt your partners are an exception either.
We haven't got a moment to spare. We've got to form a plan, or all of the digital world will fall into chaos.
So please, bring Kota and Himari back, and then lend us a hand finding a way to stop the BH program. Glad to hear. That's our tamer!
I too beseech you. We're entrusting you with the fate of the digital world.
Got a second? Made my day. Made my day. Made my day. Made my day. Made my day.